to move bricks. Hustle up a pristine castle of toothpicks. Fused with the glue of a crew and a few whips. Feeling brand new with your crew and some new whips. Living room late at expense of a few flips. Alphabet soup landscaping with shoe prints. Admiring the spiraling steps and marble floors. Feeling triumphant, Victorian doors. Stitches sound trumpets, agents coming in yours. On behalf of a great nation, donation. Got you in a cell pacing, mind racing. Praising you while appraising your foundation. King for a day in a palace of crown molding. Now you get to see the crown molding. Kingdom stolen. Give you work, let you bubble and make it double with time. Step back and admire the design.
They said it was cool, Herc, that laid a foundation for us to move with. But in 30 years, Diddy and Jigga altered the blueprint. The ancestral feel got modernized in a new sense. But newer isn't always better. It's like a nuisance to see something lovely and ugly and simultaneously make you feel like you want to punch it, love it, and lay with it. I stand there watching the tourists view it and hate on it. And young kids mess up the artifacts and they playing it. And really, once the structure became something to profit from, the Mike Tyson mansion's the prototype when your pocket's done. You looking at the Joneses so focused, like, yo, I'm copping some cars, crib, jewelry, a trophy wife, and a pile of guns. Wow, sometimes I marvel at the moving ceilings. Artists keep on reaching, labels act like Marvel super villains. Been locked in 10 years, no shine. I just step back and admire the design. Yeah.
Mess, a broken angel of sorts, good intentions on our foundation with no choice but the floor plan. Look promising, focus on profiting rather than keeping seeds blossoming. Mind-boggling how they remodeling. My God, only wish they made our children as brilliant as this facade. Hard not to be amazed by the maze we got here. Reach the next level, no clue how you got there. When the occupiable space is overcrowded, you feel somebody detached, can't wait to get about it. It all is part of the site plan. Some people feel about this, that of the white man. We help build it, ain't teach you shit at home, but never miss a jig on the job. Build a brittle stone, eventually things fall apart. The structure of viewers slowly becomes ruins in time. But for now, just admire the design.